Welcome to another video with How What. Did you know that tornadoes can happen on other planets? How do fire tornadoes form and what causes them to occur? What is the widest tornado ever recorded? These swirling, twisting, roaring columns of air can be powerful, terrifying, and absolutely fascinating. Get ready to be amazed as we dive into 8 of the most extreme tornado facts ever. The fastest tornado winds ever recorded reached an unbelievable 302 miles per hour. This incredible wind speed was measured during an EFS tornado that struck Oklahoma in 1999. These winds were so strong, they ripped houses from their foundations and tossed trucks like toys. Imagine a terrifyingly massive tornado, like a wall of swirling destruction, that if you were standing at one end, you wouldn't even be able to see the other side. In 2013, an enormous and unpredictable tornado in El Reno, Oklahoma, grew to an astonishing 2.6 miles wide. Most tornadoes only last a few minutes before they break apart, but not this one. In 1925, the tri-state tornado tore across Missouri, Illinois, and Indiana for a jaw-dropping 3.5 hours. This terrifying tornado traveled over 200 miles, wiping out entire towns along the way. What if I told you that over 200 tornadoes formed in just one day? But that's exactly what happened on April 27, 2011, during the super outbreak. This massive tornado outbreak affected 21 states, with a total of 362 tornadoes touching down over 4 days. Have you heard of firenadoes? Fire tornadoes are very real. These happen when strong winds mix with a wildfire, creating a spinning column of blazing hot flames over 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit. One of the largest fire tornadoes ever recorded was in California in 2018 that created winds of 143 miles per hour. Did you know sometimes, two tornadoes form side by side, creating twin tornadoes? This rare event happens when one tornado splits into two or when separate storm systems produce tornadoes at the same time. One of the most famous twin tornadoes happened in Pilger, Nebraska, in 2014. Ever heard of the phenomenon of raining fish? It sounds like a fairy tale, but it's actually real. Tornadoes can suck up small animals, like fish and frogs, and drop them miles away. This happens when a tornado moves over a lake or river, picking up water and everything in it. Now that's what you call a flying fish. You might think tornadoes only happen on Earth, but guess what? Tornado-like storms exist on other planets too. On Saturn, enormous storms have been raging for hundreds of years across the planet, creating swirling tornado-like vortices that are bigger than the entire Earth. Isn't that amazing? Tornadoes are absolutely mind-blowing. From the fastest winds ever recorded to fire tornadoes and even tornadoes on other planets, these swirling storms are some of the most extreme forces in nature. Now that you know some of these incredible tornado facts, which one was surprising to you? Let us know in the comments.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.